In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Soft as the voice of an angel, breathing a lesson unheard. Hope with a gentle persuasion whispers her comfort.
For our goodnight message on this Saturday, the 3rd of December 2022, broadcasting from the Salesian Community of the Sacred Heart in Lusaka, Zambia, by your servant Father Eustace Siame, a Salesian of Don Bosco, we listen to this strengthening message in the series Unwavering Hope, entitled God is Working in the Background of Your Life. Those of you who have been watching soccer or any other game, you just see a team that seems to be small, somehow coming up, especially I'm talking about the Premier League in this year and how teams that have not been faring well have found themselves on top of the table. It is not by chance. It is because there is a coach, there is a manager working in the background whom you don't see in the playground. He's standing outside and is working in the background to make sure that the choice of players and even their positions are so well placed that they are able to display an organized team in their matches. In the background. Are you aware that God is working in the background on your behalf? Even when you feel you can't get ahead of the depression you are experiencing, for example, or you can't find a job or dream mate you are longing for, God is there. He's working behind the scenes to bring victory out of your perceived defeat. My status on WhatsApp. 2 Corinthians chapter 4 verse 18 says, "So we fix our eyes not on what is seen, but on what is unseen. Since what is seen is temporary, but what is unseen is eternal." This scripture is absolutely key to our victory. Just because we can't see the outcome doesn't mean it cannot or will not happen. Yet, how can we fully trust God in situations like these? How do we manage to believe when we can't see anything yet? So then faith comes by hearing, and hearing by the word of God, Romans chapter 10 verse 17. If I said do 100 sit-ups and 50 push-ups and then what you are hoping for will happen, many of us would probably find this to be a relatively easy process. But what God asks of us is even easier. Though its pure simplicity can make it even harder for some. Hear the message. That's all God is asking for. How can we hear the message? By reading the Bible, which contains the truth and deep encouragement we need for our personal lives. Have you ever read in your Bible, "Alas, nothing will ever come of your life? You are doomed to failure"? Never. Quite the opposite. It says, "Because I live, you will also live." John chapter 14 verse 19. Believe in a beautiful future. Trust that God is preparing your victory in the background. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Good night, as it dreams.
Same to you, Father.
Amen.